every generation must pass on. The wisdom of the previous generations. If we don't keep the next chain connected to the ones that came before it, it's all gone. And who's the glue between those chains? It's you. It's you. This is a sacred trust. As educators and parents, the sacred trust.
We've got to be that light.
We've got to be that light. That shining light that guides the way. We've got to be that light. That shining light that guides the way. A classroom is a sacred place. It's not a room in a school. It's any place,
any place,
any place where a teacher helps a child patiently and artfully in their journey. In this sacred place, we must nurture the gift of a question. In this sacred place, the teacher lights the way. This is a sacred trust. As educators and parents, the sacred trust.
We've got to be that light.
We've got to be that light. That shining light that guides the way. We've got to be that light. That shining light that guides the way. We have to ensure that testing serves education. We have to ensure that education does not serve testing. We as a nation now are teaching to the test. We as a nation now are beating all of the joy out of our classrooms. The bulk of knowledge is not written in our genes. What's written in our genes is the journey. We should be nurturing that gift of a question. We should help frame that pathway to an answer. The teacher's the guide. It's a student's classroom.
It's a student's classroom.
They are remarkable explorers. This is a sacred trust. As educators and parents, the sacred trust. To be that light, that shining light that guides the way. We've got to be that light, that shining light that guides the way.